hope and care at a time of need. That was the mission at the Seattle Center today for the 8th annual Hope Festival. You see all those folks lined up there, just a huge crowd waiting to take advantage of the offer. The student-run event helped 1,200 people around King County with free groceries, clothes, hygiene items, and books. They also offered free health screenings along with dental care. Hope Fest is hosted by college and high school students in our area.
It goes to show the power that you have, no matter their age. This whole event and nonprofit organization kind of started as just a crazy idea for a bunch of kids. And it's grown for the past 8 years and turned into this.
About 250 student volunteers helped a lot of people in need today. Over here.